What does it matter whether they hang him or not? We came here to retrieve this ship. We've done so. Ought that not to be the end of the conversation?
We can say what we will about Flint, and I've said my share. But the world knows his name. They know him, and his body, swinging over the harbor of this place, sends a powerful message. No one surrenders to a dying thing, and that's exactly what we'll be if we don't act. Where are the men about it?
Well, those who think saving Flint's a good idea, you're taking ashore with you.
Well, it wouldn't make much sense to take the ones who think it's a bad idea.
No, you're leaving them with me. And what exactly do you expect me to say to them, do you think? When they ask me why we don't just turn around, leave you here, rather than attempt to fight a fight we are far from certain to win.
Tell them that this endeavor is in their best interests. Whether they can see that or not.
And then when they're through having their laugh, then what do you expect me to say?
Tell them that if this ship tries to run on a skeleton crew, they're going to get chased, they're going to get caught, and they are going to get killed. See if that convinces them.